I don't believe that. A stupid post.
Just a bit and I could have been safe. I'll have my revenge on Barnaby and those lousy gangsters for that. Did you say you can escape through the bathrooms?
Sure, that's classic. But if I was you, I'd hurry up.
Thanks. I have to get out of here quick.
I'm not joining you. They should let me out in the morning, so it's not worth it.
I'm out of here.
Watch out. There are guards in the corridors. You have to avoid them.
A table leg could be handy. Come on, I can't go to bed now. Toilets are out of order. In case of an emergency, get a key from Sheriff Barnaby. End up here.
Well, hot damn it, someone's messing up the electric chair fuse box again. Well, fiddlesticks, we'll have to go and check it.
Here, no loafing. Someone's messing up the electric chair fuse box again. Well, fiddlesticks, we'll have to go and check it.
Farewell, Sheriff Barnaby. Well, the water isn't running. I don't need to wash. Gross. It stinks like some kind of gas or paint thinner. This could be the way out, but I'm not jumping into this pitch black. Gross. It stinks like some kind of gas or paint thinner. To find a way out at once. Was it just my imagination, or did I really see something moving in the dark ahead of me? That was close. I hope there are no more rats here. I should have expected that. More little beasts. damn! I bet that after the next turn, there'll be another bunch of rats waiting for me. I'm a seer. Geronimo! There's a light shining from behind the corner. I'm saved! Well, I might not be saved, but at least I don't see any rats around. What's this? A pump to drain out the water? The water in the left tank is gone. Yuck, it's all slimy here. Unfortunately, I'm going to need it. I better have a closer look. Some strange sounds from far off. I don't even want to know what's making them. I'll adjust it a little bit here. The third tank is empty. I've drawn the water from the tank. Just as I expected, another dusty object that I'll probably need later. I better have a closer look. Those sounds again. Crocodile? I definitely didn't expect that in our sewer. Well, maybe this is a new security measure in the prison.
Ouch!
It should be enough to spin the handle, and the way to freedom is open.
Mm-hmm.